give to you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
Within the love of God.
Within the love of God.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a sign of our marriage.
As a sign of our marriage.
With my body, I honour you.
With my body, I honour you.
All that I am, I give to you.
All that I am, I give to you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
And all that I have, I share with you. He's attractive, but not all the girls are after him. A good sense of humour. Brown eyes. Has to make me laugh. Loves me despite my flaws and looks beyond my looks. Listens, yet has a laugh. Insightful, yet not too geeky. Oh well. won't judge my lack of food skills, e.g. cooking and eating. Has to have a love for England, for example, not wanting to move somewhere silly like Sweden. Maddie is from Sweden and I'm so sorry that I wrote that. I was ignorant. And I now know how much of an amazing place it is because of you. Wants to get married. Good job, you did it. Wants to get married and have a big white wedding. Must love dogs. Must love my family, not just grin and bearing them. And loves me despite my bad habits, for example. Farting. Has to love to dance. Sorry, my handwriting was terrible back then. Has to love to dance. No chickening out at the wedding. Nice smile and big eyebrows. And then at the end I put this tiny question. And I put, please can I meet you, mystery man?
Aside the math and the logic of it, 'Cause I wanna wrap you up, wanna kiss your lips. I wanna make you feel wanted, and I wanna call you mine. Wanna hold your hand forever and never let you forget it. Yeah, I wanna make you feel
country roads, take me home to the place where I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. In other words, oh my, how.